Hey guys, welcome back to Conan Exiles. Again, first thing I want to do is apologize for the sound quality. The headset is still in Vancouver, or it's somewhere on its way here. Not 100% sure. And then an update came out for the game. The game has been very, very crashy ever since the update. A lot of stuff has changed in the update, but very, very laggy. It's not the server's fault and all that stuff, but we'll talk more about that later. Don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. Show your support for the cause of StoneyDragon. Leave kind comments. And don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel. So, I will start streaming again. Don't worry, guys, but I just want a proper headset. Okay, so what happened with the updates? I know Xander's over there messing around doing stuff. So, the updates. A lot of bugs and stuff got fixed, but that caused a lot more bugs. The game crashes like crazy, so I can't, I was on my way up to the metal camp, got all the way up to the metal camp, crashed. It kept me walking. I walked into a village, or just outside the village, but a hyena killed me before I even got in there, thank God. And then it just kept crashing, and couldn't get back on. I finally got back on, got my body back, got everything back, and just kind of stayed at the metal village for a little while. Today we're not going to work on the arena, because in the update notes, these creatures and those little fuckers that are over there, they can actually destroy this now, sandstone. They can destroy it within, 10 hits, 15 hits, I don't know how many hits, but they can destroy it. So what I'm doing, is that this, because you can see that the wall is not even completely fixed in that corner, I never even noticed that. We're going to just take that off, and we're going to take that off. As you can tell, I still have that bug, so I'm not too happy about that. That's another thing that's being worked on. But we're going to upgrade this wall, at least some of it, today, because this is reinforced. It's a stone brick gate, reinforced wall here. Which means this gate and door will have to go because all these foundations have to be reinforced. The problem here is, there is a problem, guys. There's always a problem. We know this. Actually, that doesn't look too bad, but I'm going to fix it anyway. We're going to craft two of those. So I have 100 of shaped wood, 100 brick, and 100 iron reinforcements. I have, a lot. 1,500 of, 15 or 1,600 brick. Tons and tons of stuff. But we need two of these to craft the start. So, one, two. So we're going to craft two of these up. These also give us more experience now. So let's see. Oh yeah, way more experience. Two. Lots more experience. And then we're going to do one of these as well. So we're going to craft one of these. Craft. And we're just going to see if we can get this to work. Okay, so we're going to go... Can we get it to work? We can do the top, which actually might look just as good. So go there. Yeah, that looks fine, just like so. Can we add this on the top here? We sure can. And that's what it's going to look like. So we're going to need another one, two, three. We're going to need another one of these. So we're going to craft another one of those, and we're going to need another one of these. And I think we're going to... I don't think there's anything on the bottom here. No, there's nothing on the bottom of this one. And we're going to do the other side as well. So I'm going to go up top, actually. We're going to destroy stuff while we do this. So we get all the mats back. The game's not like Ark, unfortunately. Where you can just replace it, it breaks it, and all that stuff. Let's see what these look like anyway. Ooh, I like this. Okay, so, and then we're going to need another two. So we're going to break this. And then we're going to break this. And we're going to break this one as well. No point of even trying to do that. Okay, so the first thing is we're going to put this one back. And we're going to put that one back. And we're going to put this back. Perfect. So I'm going to do this for the half, well, not half, but I'm going to do it for most of the wall until we get up to here, at least, and then I'll bring you guys back, okay? Alrighty then, guys, we are back, and I've literally hit the point of pretty much where I said I was going to start recording again. It's only been about 20 minutes or so, but as you could tell, we are slowly getting to our destination. So I think that's about a quarter of the wall right there. Yeah, it's about a quarter of the wall. I'll give or take. Quarter. Quarter of the wall done. Yay. My hands are like waving. Can I jump? Yeah. Anyway. So here we know we need 3, 6, 9, 12. We already know we need 12 bases. And then I'm just going to write this down so I know on my piece of paper here. So we need 12 bases, 2 doorways it looks like, 2 doors, what else, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14 walls, count this again, that's 4, 8, 12, okay, 4, 8, 12, 16, 18 walls, it looks like. I can't remember if I said 18 last time. So, 18 walls. We need 2, 4, 6, 8 fences. 8 fences. And 4 ceilings. Okay, so I'm going to build all that before I tear all this down, obviously. But this is starting to look really good, guys. Monsters won't be able to destroy it so easy. Give you guys just a crazy look here. This is what it looks like. You guys can kind of tell the difference, sort of. I mean, you could tell it's bricks and stuff. And I was hoping that these would actually be metal, not wood. But that's fine. I think that's the next tier where they're all spikes, and I think the walls and stuff will have spikes on them too next tier. But I'm not doing this next tier. I'm telling you guys that right now. This is a very, very long road so far. So I'm going to get this part done, and then we'll see how much more we can make here. But I don't think we're getting up to halfway. There's no way we're getting up to halfway. I didn't make anywhere near that amount. Definitely didn't make anywhere near that amount. Or get that many, but it's starting to come. It's going to look good. I'm going to keep working my ass on it. Exander went to go get brimstone so we can make more steel. He'll go back up to metal camp. He'll probably make metal all night again. Like, he's wonderful. Exander, you're the best, believe me, man. So he does is get metal and smelt metal, and we got 3,000 metal last night. Not ore. We got 6,000 ore, but we made 3,000 metal, which is about 1,500 iron ingots, and we crafted up most of that and made steel. So he's probably going to continue doing that. I'm going to continue on with this. As you can tell, we got our slavery guy isn't here. Hold on. Let me just like that. There he is. We have our slaver. So he helps make things faster, our thrall. And I'm going to continue on, and I'll BRBs, guys. Okay, guys, I thought I'd build this with you, so you guys have an understanding of how I built it. I mean, it's very basic. That torch can't be there, though. It kind of sucks you don't get anything back for a torch. I mean, you should get the torch back, at least. But no. Anyway, so I think we had the doors here, correct? Yes, we did. Okay, so we want to go that way, so one there, and that way, two there, okay. And we're not going to need those afterwards. We're going to need not those, we're going to need these afterwards. Okay, so first wall we're going to do is right here, and we're going to go like so, and like so, like so, because those are outside already. Outside, yep. Like so. Like so. Not bad. Not bad little box. So we're going to do another one here, another one there, another one there, another one there. Another one there, another one there, another one there, another one there. Why do I have four extra walls? Is it three high? Dude, I made four extra walls. Cool. Anyway. Oh, I made two extra walls, I think, actually. 4, 8, 12, 14, 16. Yeah, I said 18, right? Yeah, I made two extra walls and I already had two walls. That's fine. That could be used for the arena afterwards. We can just throw four of them in. Okay. Check, 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 and check. Hard part done. 7. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Perfect. All we're missing now is the torches. That actually looks really good. I like this. Let's check it out from the other side here. What do we got? What do we got so far? I like it. Nothing like the reinforced stone brick. That will look crazy. But this looks way better, and it's going to match the door way better as well. So I'm going to continue on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'll probably get a little bit more done because I'm going to run out. I know I calculated it, 1,500, just for the bottom pieces, not for the tops or anything or like that, right? So I'm actually spending more than what I calculated for, which is fine. We have lots of steel reinforcement, or not steel, iron reinforcement being made. So I'm not too worried. This should take quite the beating as well. It doesn't actually tell you how much health these have, I don't think. Can I clear? No, it doesn't tell you the durability, which kind of sucks, but that's fine. So I'm going to continue on. Hopefully we get another three done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, at least 6 more done that we can do. So that's 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. Maybe another 5. Hopefully we get another 5 done, because that's 30 more bases. Hopefully we can get that done. And then I'll bring you guys back. And actually, you know what? Let's go do, before I bring you guys back, let's go do some stuff here. How'd it go?
Yeah, good run, mate. 2,000 brimstone. I've got 36 hearts, and I just missed a priest.
Nice.
She was only level 1, though.
Ah, okay. Anyway, as you can tell, Xander's doing really well with his daily drawers. Yeah, so before I got on, as I said, we do so much stone run. That goes that way. That goes that way. That goes that way. That goes that way. So it's coming along. It's going to look good, guys. I'm not redoing this floor. This floor can stay normal. Because anyone who, I don't know, PvP, I don't know. I've seen the admin destroy walls and stuff. It only takes like 5 or 6 hits. So if it does start coming down to that, then I will switch all this out slowly. But right now, I mean, people shouldn't be hitting the floor. Not at all. But the walls, I think these reinforced walls are going to take a nice little beating. And I like how it has little sticks coming out. Ew. Too bad they don't, like, with the spike ones, like the reinforced ones, too bad they, when you, you guys get it. So, anyway, bring you guys back. Okay, we're back, guys. We're back. I'm back anyway. So I can only make another. That's 3, 4, 2, 3, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, yeah, I can only go up to there. I literally ran out of stuff. This wall project is going to be huge. It took me a whole day just to get what I had before. And I'm now out of what I've had before, so it's going to take me another day. I think I might build a stone, like a brick mason, maybe? I think I need to find a smelter. That's one thing I definitely need to do, is find a smelter. You guys are wondering what a smelter does? It smelts everything way faster. 100 times faster, actually. We're going to unload some stone here. So I might go find one. The problem is the game crashes a lot. I'm going to ask Xander if he wants to go out here and do it. I'm not going to record it or anything. I literally just wanted to do a little bit of an upgrade video for you guys. As you can tell, I got brick like galore coming on here right now. And I got more. That's our enemies, damn it. I'll just put the wood in here. Oops. More shaped wood just coming out of my ass as well. You can use whatever you want. Shaped wood is easy to get. If you guys haven't noticed. Oops, I need food. I'll get food after. Yeah, shaped wood is easy to do. I'm gonna grab this one here first too, so I don't fuck up. It's easy to do, and I get like 700 wood per go and like 800 stone per go. So it just takes a long time, and we need a good smelter, a level 2 smelter at least would be great. I know the crafting times are not turned up. Oh, is that all? Did we do it? Is that all of them? Is that the last one? Okay, cool. I know the crafting times are not turned up on the server. If they are, I don't think they are. I gotta ask the admin about that. We're gonna fill up again. Let's go and start putting these down then. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, whew, we almost wasted one. That would have sucked. As you could tell, me crafting all this stuff almost leveled me again. So that's the crazy thing about it. Turn, damn you. Yeah, so crafting the new stuff, huge experience. Well, foundations anyway. A huge, huge experience. So 30 of these leveled me almost. So if I was going to craft, I would craft more of these for sure, which I'm going to have to. That's the last one there. But if you guys are a builder, stone brick. Stone brick? Yeah, these are stone brick, right? Yeah, stone brick foundations. Huge experience right now. Reinforced stone foundations are probably... I probably would have leveled 4 times making them. There's no way I could have made them. But... we almost got what we wanted done. So we still got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... 6, 7, I think it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 21, that's 42 more foundations and 14 more of these to our next tower. Not including this tower actually goes down with stairs and stuff. So that will be in the next episode, guys. Or I'll do it off camera and then we can continue on or something. But I need to go find a smelter because it's taken way too long to... smelt the stone, and it's a blacksmith. It's taking too long to make the iron ingots. So I'm going to go do that with Xander. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I know it was just me going, oh, done, and then I did show you some. I'm going to come back here just a tiny bit. Screenshot. So that looks really good. I like this wall way better than the old wall. Looks fantastic, guys. I love it. So many spikes coming out of it. Ooh. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to show you that support. Wow, I can't speak now. Smash that thumbs up button. Write kind comments. Ask questions and concerns if you guys have any. Where's my guy? She's not even here, is she? Oh, there she is. And her beautiful boobs. Anyway. If you're new to the channel, don't forget... get to subscribe. Feel free to share and favorite my videos. Thank you for joining me. And I'll see you guys next time. Laters, guys.